upon a time, there was a man. No, not a man. Could be a vegetable? No. Thing in the JK. Sightings has been rare, apparently. That was a nice intro, right, guys? Anyways, I'll get back to Rayman 2 Revolution. Oh, God damn it. My throat can't handle the allergies. Like an allergies against apples, I love apples. Anyways, so it could be right. I'll just explore this area. We have to be quite careful. There we go. Because you know who's in there. Blue. And there's some areas over there. Hopper. There. We got the Echo Caves, the Pirate Factory, and the Lava Sanctuary. And another place called, it's not shown on the sign, but it's called the Pirate Mans. However, what we're supposed to do is what go over there actually. I suppose like that. Over, yeah. Okay, yeah, it's fine. That's all. Over. You got the magic well, right? We only got 10 guns, so it doesn't even matter, but just in all the keys, that damage goes there. But then we're supposed to be back to run after it. And this is another door. Oh, this is not like another hub area. This is like an entirely separate area. And you got the hot air balloon over here. But I can see the one. What? Oh, that was really fast. It was this game. This game has a lot. Yeah, has such a lot. I don't know. Here. There we go. And I don't think you can get up. No, you can't. Okay. I thought I want to be sure, but yeah. I'll get every single one I can get. That was like, this is a nice area. That's okay. Like, how does this make any sense, like whatsoever? Because like, we got mountains all around us now. Like, animals won't respawn. Like, I just wanna explore the area. There, mountains. This way, just lake. It's like the lake. It's not even far down. Like a random like the ocean. How does it work? You don't climb that far up. I think. should ever be re-released in this game. I hope they actually do some of this version of these areas. I hope they actually do some actually like connects the worlds in another way, because how with the same features as it has, so yeah, it actually makes more sense even for Rayman's world.
Meanwhile, the pirate prison ship slaves now on board 33,524.
What is it?
He already had the demand.
Shit!
You idiotic fool!
If you want to know something of a personal experience, I'll play this on another disc, and it wasn't that like a year ago or something. Another cutscene started playing, and I saved, which took me further into the game, basically we played beyond the Skull's Cave.
Hello, interesting.
Oh, enough of that. Welcome to my favorite level, personally. The precipice. Why? Because this. You see behind us? The whole level collapses behind you. And that, this is such, like, I don't know if that's creative. Because like, I know if I'm this game before this game. However, I love this level because it's got, it's that music. Like that happens sometimes, like I get under it and I hate that. I love this level. You know why? Because god damn it. What happened, like the level itself and the goddamn music. Like you still see. Invisible wall? I'm not gonna know this back before. Yes. God damn, it's so epic! God damn the music! Like, yeah, like if you remember, this is the music which used in the third part of this music was used in the first starting section of the game. Like, we escaped the prison here.
Love it.
How do you ever get a heavy? Yes, goddamn. However, there's something I want to say. If you're playing any other version, you know where you were going. However, this might seem weird to some players because this is not where we should have ended up if we were playing any other version. Because, like, this is basically. You remember the chairman game? At the least that place where we got our first health upgrade. That has that was originally in the other versions, a part of an actual stage, a main stage, called Top of the World, and had also another part. However, the other part is now part in this game, in another place called the Echoing Caves, which also has parts of this stage, from the original, and yeah, it's kind of hard to explain. I don't want to go too much into that. However. Mm. I hope I fucking can't take the hill over. However, just look at all this. I can't look at the don't turn back into the thing about the. Yeah, about the level orb in this version. I just gonna say that the chimney game from this version has some orb to play. Alright, enough about that. Look at all this. We have to glide, but we can't glide with arms, and we can't, like, Jesus! I wanna say ghost. Apparently, I didn't even smoke. I'm 16, goddammit, I've got enough. I have some responsibilities. You know. Jesus. Oh, dude. We don't even need to jump. What? What? No. Why? That was bullshitty. Okay. That was just bullshitty. God damn it, I don't have enough reflexes when I talk that much. I don't know, the record. Let's play curse! Or mediocre play, back there, mediocre, let's play curse. Probably. And just look at. Beautiful. Connecting. This is just one down here. We got the door. Yeah, but down here. And we got some nasty parts with the hook. And as far as I know, in the other versions, in some other versions, and like there was a ninja pirate. Get a separate enemy known as a ninja pirate, I think. And it also made an appearance in Rain and One. I believe that because of the second sanctuary, they have a boss. I mean, the PS1 version had, which was a ninja pirate after that stone, because the stone guy wasn't the boss at all. There we go. To bomb us. What do we ever do to them? It's not nice to do. Alright, yeah, you got some glimpse up here. Game? No. I refuse to accept this. Fuck me. Fuck. The disc. I don't know why I did that. However, we'll see you soon! Probably. Because the fuck do I know? It's fucked. I want to do this without fucking up and how to do another goddamn part of a stage. Because I didn't save at the last time, so I need to do the Clark thing. I'll just see it. You guys say like, like, yeah, back at where we were. fuck me. Guess I need to do this also. On we go! Yeah.
Thank fucking God.
You know what? I'm gonna save. I don't care what you might think. Just let me do it, boy. Cause I really don't want to do this again. Help! You goddamn right. Anyways, okay. We got the thing down there. I just want to say this is part of the Echoing Caves, kinda in the original. Like the level. I said level up. It's strange. Strange at least. Thank you. Yep. I've mentioned this before. No. I don't remember entirely when. But it was when we were... it was in the Mineral Hills, actually. I don't remember which part of it. I was going to say. Anyways, I talked about to do this. What? What am I doing? Okay, I thought... Sorry, I thought for a second that they were going to be them, so... Everybody, fun fact, this right here in the original, there were like a staircase there, which I believe took you to the fairy glade, the first level in the game, except not really, but that was a tutorial level. But that's nice to know, and that's how you got the remaining upstairs. In this version, however, we don't do that. We got all of these. Itself there, and we just and by doing that, this opens, and if I'm correct, it's very short when you think about it. However, still love it. Now you see a cage up there. Yay. However. Oh, if I was just gonna walk in there, like I was pretty sure. Oh, like nothing over there. And look, if we go close to the water, just... okay, I could go close to the water without dying. Or yeah, if you saw like there's like streaks like this. God damn, I can't do it for long enough. Oh, there are like streaks of war. Okay, you know, that's the effects of like a war, like, yeah. Derp. I think what we do now is kill him. And something I didn't know the first time. That you can bang your head towards those. That's what that was. See that music? Exactly. The developers knew. And alright, just take the switch over there and just... the key, which was here. Okay. Excusable, no! Anyways, we need to get that. We're going to complete it. That's, I don't care how long it'll take. As long as we just do it. Okay, you're fine. Okay. Just run across and do that. And I go over here. See there? Circle there. Nothing else. And then okay, let me see. Over. We don't have a teensy. There is the teensy. Yahoo! Well, the teensy is in here! Because why not? Oh yeah, I remember now! There. Yeah, okay, that's a random power. However, the haze. What's wrong with the haze? You see that? That is not the generator. That's the factory area. No. Lazy ass and blind baby short sighted. I'll massage your back. Okay. Yep. What? Play bonus game. We're gonna get this. Okay, I kinda fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up.
Jesus.
Damn it, I can't. Now do the left hand. Oh, I can't do the left hand. Yep. You got anything or all anything? That's you have only one try to get the thing. That's probably why I fucked up one time. Yeah, I'm not built for button mashing, Sorry.
Everybody needs a pooper, that's why they invited you. Party pooper, party pooper.
Oh, come on! Hey, get it, get it. It's nothing to do.
The pirates had imprisoned the baby
Globot. The baby Globot blow up. Yeah, it was just here, darling. It's not working. I need to take a little break. I will be here next time for more Rayman Revolution by Gamecom. Peace.